Just like, yo guys, check this out, yeah? This is public transport. In Ghana, we call it Trotro, yeah? That's the same thing, okay. And that's another one going over there. You know, it's interesting. I think for me, I see the oneness. I try to show you guys goats eating by the street. Not because they are stray, they are lost. They've all got owners. You know, guys, this is public transport. You know, it's more or less looking at what we have in common.
Actually, I've seen a couple of videos from Ghana. Don't you guys have those buses down in Ghana as well?
That's what we call Trotro. That's our buses, yeah, man?
Yeah, we call them coasters out here.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Those are minibuses. The yellow ones, we call those minibuses.
Yo, you see the minibuses in Ghana? That's a different level. That's another minibus. They drive on a different level. I don't know the kind of insurance or, you know, license they have. I'm not trying to...
I think I've seen a couple of videos from Ghana as well with these minibus drivers and how they drive.
Okay.
Some drive on the soft shoulder where, you know, you're supposed to pull over. Some probably break the one way and the other oncoming traffic.
Yeah.
So as I said, I'm always on social media just watching, learning, reading about different cultures, because I hope to someday make enough money where I can actually travel to these different countries and physically experience them.
Guys,
so if you take this as opposed to a government bus, you're going to guarantee you get where you're going faster.
So you're likely to give your 1, 2, 3. Guys, I've been told 1, 2, 3 in Jamaica mean your life. Yeah?
Yeah, to 3 points.
If you give out your 3 points, that means you're giving out your life. And unfortunately, yeah, with these trotros or maybe what, public transport.
So me in Jamaica, they normally say, you know, you give away your 3 points if you take a coaster or a taxi, as opposed to the government buses. Cause right now he's going to take some back road. He's going to take some back road and pop out further down the road. He's cutting out the traffic right
Yo,
now.
Yo, guys, what's really wrong? What kind of break, you know?
Because this isn't a route right now. This is a community he's going in. So he's gone. He's gone to take a next route. If I was to follow him right now, I'm guarantee we're going to pop out further down the road. Down the traffic.